NYU Tandon's Night Before Finals, an engineering story. It was the night before finals when all through Rogers Hall, Dean Yelena was racking her brain on Zoom calls. AI-powered health data, Vita visualizations danced on the screen. It was just too soon to gather indoors for a celebratory scene. But now what to do? How to show thanks after such a long year? There are so many who deserve appreciation and loud cheer. And then an idea struck, nearly impossible to achieve, unless we all work together with Venn like a plum and truly believed. First, emerging media experts can build a virtual simulation to make sure we all envision the right situation. Then a call to robotics to borrow drones with some tweaks. Armed with the latest perception and aerial control techniques. Then a visit to NYU Wireless to explore the edge cloud. They paused 6G research to reassure us offloading AI functions was allowed. A chat with our cybersecurity experts on additional factors would definitely ensure the New Year's couldn't be hacked by bad actors. Then a swing through our chem labs where we brainstormed for an hour about sustainability, electric grids, and green ways to give our surprise power. Our experts at C2Smart and CUSP gave it shape as we finalized plans for our urban landscape. A broken drone part nearly brought last-minute disgrace, but all was well after printing a spare in our makerspace. With all ready to go and Solo 12 ready to set the night sky alight, we are finally able to wish you all a happy 2022 and each of you a good night.